Hello my kids, how are you all? I hope you all are enjoying at home and you are also enjoying your online classes. Let us begin today's class. As you can see, today we are going to start our maths class. Let's start. So today we will learn about three-digit numbers. Would you like to learn how to find the smallest and the greatest number? Yay! Let's learn. So first of all, we will learn how to find the smallest number. Wow! So beautiful garden. Can you see the lovely flowers in the garden? Yes. Look, who is here? Hello, Mrs. Buzzy. Hi, everyone. Mrs. Buzzy, today we are going to learn to find out the smallest number. Would you like to take us in your number garden? Yes, let's go. Welcome to my number garden. My dear children, can you see the numbers on flowers? Yes, we have to find out the smallest number. Let's read the numbers. 382, 273, 629, 184, and 705. So to find out the smallest number, first of all, let's see the digits in the hundreds place. Let's see. 3, 2, 6, 1, 7. Which digit in the hundreds place is the smallest? Yes, 1. So the number 184 is the smallest number here. Mrs. Buzzy, do you have some more number flowers? Yes, let's go. Here are some more number flowers. My dear children, can you see the numbers on flowers? Yes, let's find out the smallest number. Let's read the numbers. 634, 346, 364, 463, and 436. So, to find out the smallest number, let us see the digits in the hundreds place first. So, that is 6, 3, 3, 4, 4. So, which digit in the hundreds place is the smallest? Yes, 3. But see, we have two numbers with the same digits in the hundreds place. That is 346 and 364. So, when the digits in the hundreds place are the same, we look at the tens place. Let's see the digits in the tens place. That is 4 and 6. So which digit in the tens place is the smallest here? Yes, 4. So the number 346 is the smallest number here. I hope my kids, now you have understood how to find out the smallest number. Bye-bye, Mrs. Buzzy. Now my kids, we will learn to find out the greatest number. Hi Mrs. Buzzy, now we are going to find out the greatest number. Would you like to take us in your number garden again? Yes, come with me. My dear kids, can you see the numbers on flowers? Now we have to find out the greatest number. Let us read the numbers. 382, 273, 629, 184, and 705. So, to find out the greatest number, let us see the digits in the hundreds place first. That is 3, 2, 6, 1, 7. Which is the greatest digit in the hundreds place? Yes, 7. So the number 705 is the greatest number. Mrs. Buzzy, do you have some more number flowers?
Yes, come with me.
My dear children, here are some more numbers on flowers. Now again we will find the greatest number. Let us read the numbers. 644, 346, 634, 463, and 436. So to find out the greatest number, first of all let's see the digits in the hundreds place. That is 6, 3, 6, 4, 4. So which digit in the hundreds place is the greatest?
Yes, 6.
But see, we have two numbers with the same digits in the hundreds place. That is 644 and 634. Now when the digits in the hundreds place are same, we see the digits in the tens place. That is 4 and 3. Which digit in the tens place is the greatest here?
4.
So the number 644 is the greatest number. I hope my kids, now you have understood how to know the greatest number. Thank you, Mrs. Buzzy. You all are math genius, my kids. I hope now you can find out the smallest and the greatest numbers. Thank you, my kids. Now keep practicing at home. Bye-bye.